y'all, who doesn't love a one-pan meal? Not only does it typically make for faster cooking times, it also means less cleanup, which is always a win. I'm not gonna lie, this dish might not be the prettiest to look at, but it sure is tasty. Let's cook. Begin by heating a little oil in a tall walled pan over a medium-low flame. Add the onion and fennel. Cook for 10 minutes or until fragrant and beginning to turn golden brown. While the onion and fennel are cooking, cut the ends off the endive, slice down the middle lengthwise, and then cut into slices widthwise. After the onions and fennel have cooked, add the endive with a pinch of salt. Cook for 5 minutes or until beginning to soften. Next, add the both ground meats. Cook for 10 to 15 minutes or until cooked through and beginning to brown. Add a couple tablespoons of balsamic vinegar, 2 to 4 depending on preference, and mix together. Let everything cook for 5 minutes. Then scoop half the mixture into a bowl and dig in.